I have to warn you, not just about the physical danger, because he's already killed one prisoner and crippled another.
Right.
But also, McCabe is very sharp. He likes to fuck with you.
Cape has escaped twice.
Wow, he's the real thing. No formal education beyond ninth grade. But has an IQ of over 150. Worrying about the way things might have been. Big wheel, keep on burning.
Brown mirror, keep on burning. Rolling, rolling, rolling on the river.
Yeah, and I need a martini and a blowjob.
What happened? What was that? But I never saw the good side of a city till I hit the rat fire. Just shut a rat.
What the hell did you do that for?
My dad told me to get you when you got to go.
Start killing all your buddies. Hey, fat boy, up on six, scratch your ass. You hear me? Let's go, move it. Hey, shut the fuck up!
Good to be the king.
You got any other deals for me?
That's it.
You can't eat it, drink it, fuck it, or fire.
This is Peter McCabe speaking. I'm in charge here.
Hey, I cannot be killed. I'm immortal.
He needs to rest.
What? What?
I said, poor Matthew Connor.
Yeah, he's doing good. His body seems to be accepting the transplant. They're all happy up there.
Good. I guess I can go now.
You're a tough bastard, McCabe. You'll make it.
What kind of car do you have?